Rolling.
We're in Costa Rica.
Yay.
Day one.
If it comes to it though, you've not got that far to crawl back to be anyway.
You get pulled over by the fashion police.
Going for the scrape. Most of the terrain is off-road, if you read on the back. It's broken down into sections. Day one, 80% paved, 20% dirt. Day two then is 20% paved and 80% dirt, so. And it's very undulating. But the stronger riders, the people who are more confident. There's no point just barreling off at the front. We've got to ride as a group, it's not a race. If you do find yourself to be quicker than most people, sort of drop to the back. Let people head off the front and sort of catch them up on the way through and encourage people along on the way.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Yay.
Let's ride. Yeah. Yep.
Mike, what day do we transfer to the motorbike?
The
last one.
Yeah,
the beach.
Just end up spinning and I'll get that off.
You're not in the right
Yes.
That's his best skate post.
Sorry, it was a video as well, which is going to be really annoying.
I've got some
great energy. That's your vibe around you.
6 years of lazy practice. So,
you feel
I'm in touch. I'm just in touch.
What, yourself?
Very much so.
What's on your shoe?
Oh, well, I'd say nothing. There you go, I'm good.
Oh, well, I'd say
the best trick ever.
Good? Yeah,
oh,
is that okay?
Yeah!
Oh, that's a bit of fun.
What is that?
Should we do that again?
Today we're travelling from our campsite here all the way over to here, which is 68 kilometres. So today's going to be a lot of climbing. First 20k for 2.5 hours, we're just climbing constantly. So that's why we're up so early, to try and get out before the heat comes.
It is. 5:30.
5:30. We need to be on our bikes at 6 and on the way. And
nice shots of Christina's arse there. Okay, one more try. This is the first bit of the hill. We've climbed it. Yes. So far we've done 6.6 miles an hour we're doing. 4 miles in of our 50 mile day, approximately. I can't remember.
20 kilometres of just climbing.
Yeah, bring it on. See you at the top. The twist. Today's menu. Thank you very much.
Cheese biscuits, anybody?
No, I
So, do you want to give us a review of the morning, of day three?
Major drama in camp. Just major drama with Christina falling over.
Fall over?
We did.
It was like I was walking along and fell over.
You fell over on a bike because you were looking at monkeys. Christina fell over on her bike. But really tough slog. I'd say if anyone's done the London to Brighton, I'd liken it to a lot of ditchling beacons in a row. Up, down, undulating. Really tough ride, but really interesting. Very wet as well. And we had just had a lovely lunch with some pasta salad, with some wraps, and it's all good. So we're in quite good spirits considering it's freezing, and it's not that cold really. But I am damp.
We saw monkeys
though. We saw monkeys. So we're going to head off now, rest of the trip, and then hopefully we're going to go to some hot springs later. It should be nice.
Hey.
Smiley face.
Good health and safety.
Get down now.
Right,
still up hold.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Camera's moving. It's film.
What does that look like?
It suits you. I don't know, make of that what you will.
What's
he doing? It's just cold.
Get me in trouble now. I just can't win. That was a good day though.
Yeah.
And when you're ready, you can start grabbing some bikes.
Folks, there's still clothing lying up here.
There's what?
A sock lying there, there's clothing lying here, and socks and things.
She goes.
Met your relative.
Bueno, voy a hablar con el
hands up, mother. Respect. Hey, the boys are here. Yo. Boys are back in town. Come back.
Off,
never been, not been able to play football. Yeah. Looks like when a hummingbird
done. Oh, there we go.
Can't you say like five a side or something?
It's a big old pizza for five.
Sorry. Oh, it's a frog! Oh, it's a frog!
Lots of dead frogs.
It's
not even a bright frog.
The little ones at the hotel we were staying at were these little like turquoise, and they were just leaping around everywhere. They're so cute. Like a turquoise green, green and blue. They're beautiful. So that's been a shot to us. 16 up, 16 down, 16 up.
You're standing up and you're doing tricep dips.
We go for a skyline though. It's almost like a melting bridge, isn't it? It's like a big hill. It's just like a big hill, isn't it?
Morning. Welcome to day four, five. Five, day five of seven. So, today, more cycling. Yeah. half five in the morning. I'm a bit delirious, we slept on a concrete floor. And some people sound like animals, thankfully. Yeah.
Anything you want to say?
Everything hurts a lot.
It's a good place to end it.
Yeah.
Morning.
Morning. Welcome to our campsite for the evening. As you can see, exhibit A, concrete floor. Exhibit B, steel roof with lots of birds. Lots and lots and lots of birds, tweeting all night. And coming this way, these were our tools. This is up here, in the toilets.
Hopefully there's no one in there. No, we're safe.
Lovely. And then to wash your hands.
Morning, Claire.
The end there, where all the spiders are nestled.
Okay.
And then let's take a look at the shower block.
While you're here?
Put in? No, I definitely not because I went last night. Just like, that was it. Good morning. You can fast forward and we'll just walk
forward. Giving us the...
To make sure very noticeable really. And then I think that was this shower. And then this is the shower block. So we just like to go into the shower and find the hose, which is the shower. That is here. And then if you just look above you, GA, here is the hornet's nest, which I had a shower with last night.
Not scary enough.
Get away!
So, quick thing, what's the plan today?
Plan today is breakfast 6:30 and then, same as every day, cycle a lot. Mainly off-road today, should be fun for the arms. Yeah, getting close to the sea now.
Hey.
Yay!
Thanks, camera.
This shirt is booked.
I thought it was going to be the
once
only. This is the only ones I'll wear.
That was the end.
Okay. Our own new
new uniform.
Don't point again. time to go on.
Slashing, slicing.
Psycho.
Errol Flynn.
Gladiator.
Gladiator.
What was
Hola! Buena vida! Hola!
Exactly.
You remember in Jurassic Park when they made the little sounds a bit like that, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Is that a velociraptor?
Spit it on. Ready, Claire. No jumping.
Justin, I'm
going to
leave mine here.
Okay.
I'm going
to
leave mine here.
Yeah.
Come on,
leave
them and walk.
Yeah, just walk. Can you carry me, Justin? Get more in the middle.
Something
to
lunch. A bit more
in the middle.
Yeah,
I ate
my foot earlier
in
the train and that was bad news.
I think I should be filming people doing this, should I? After your incident,
yeah.
I'm putting the camera down.
There's little bridges all the way along, okay? You can't ride across them. You'll make 9 out of 10, but the 10th one you'll fall off, so don't walk them all, okay? They're not very high, but you need to walk them all. And the best way is just a bike picked up beside you and walk along the side, okay? They're not high. Vamonos.
Can we ride before the trails, before the bridges?
Well, yeah. Captain Birdseye.
Arr.
Like some lovely memories already.
Where's the cabin boy?
Okay, and we'll just use two commands. So it'll either be forward or backwards or stop. Okay, that's it. Really easy. There's a few others if it was a regular trip, but we don't have much. We don't have to really get into it. Okay. The one thing is that is important is that we take this seriously. It's not really a good place to play around. It would be if it was at the end of a trip and we just spent 3 hours rafting. It would be fine, but we haven't. We don't want to take any silly chances. Okay, so we'll just take it nice and easy. Okay, ready? This way. I know this.
I want the news.
Yeah. And there now what we're experiencing is heaven of a road. It won't last for long, and it's called flat tarmac, which means our bums have a break, and I can actually film hands free. Get a big pelican, rip up the main road and take over Costa Rica. Las Finutas.
The beach, the beach. Well done, girls. The Shires. Well done. Well done, Worthy.
Who would like to open one of these guys?
Yeah. Yeah. Come on, Nigel Mansell.
Well done.
Oh. Wiggins.
Matches the top, look.
Yeah.
Yeah. One more.
Yeah, this camera.
Go. You've done that before. Don't pick too much attention to the quality. Eh?
Yeah. Did it.
Okay, a little bit of a shake. A little bit of a shake. Just a little bit. You know, we don't want to.
Well, the first time he's popped a court.
It looks like it.
It does, doesn't it? He's making a meal of it.
Hey! Hey! Okay.
Ups. Up.
Just take one picture of
the
camera.
Yeah, that would be much easier.
We just like, yeah, we like David Bailey.
Because we are the best group, aren't we?